Schimbă foaia, Gogule. Zi, frate, ce facem?
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here, with you, in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less
Cred că
tense,
crezi că
huh?
încă trăiești, eh?
The sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh, so this isn't your first time here?
Oh, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs
with Sully.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
De ce sărim peste bolova, mă, când putem să o luăm ușor pe jos? Fain. Vrei să te uiți la mine? Hai, mă! Ce-i pățin? Da, trebuie să mă decid de făcut.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
Da, un pup prin pula. Bine, bine, dar unde trebuie să sar?
You see that?
Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Okay, so where to next?
Aha. Hai, fratelo, știam că pe aici trebuie să o luăm.
Hey, we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely. Hey, let's switch places.
All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Mă pupi în pula, da, fraier.
There we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Tot tempul la mea că...
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Mata.
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay. There we go. First try.
All right. No one likes a show off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Oh,
Hai mực.
Bene lista. Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore. Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Hi. Hi, fratello.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most. Look, there's that window.
That should hold.
Come on down. This landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
Oh, can't wait.
Mamuyanule. Tu cu ideile tale.
I don't see anything to climb here.
Vă muiuți. Uite aia de sus. Auzi-mă!
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit! You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Hai pula, zici că suntem acrobați. Ia zi. Ce propui?
Suck if you missed right now.
Sure would. But I don't miss.
Thank you.
Thanks. Nathan? Nathan?
What?
Oh, yeah.
Da. Așa, așa.
Okay. You all right?
Yeah.
How do I look? Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking too long, boy.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamn. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What? What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
There's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses.
Okay,
down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, da foc la ceva și tu. Ce diversiune.
I don't know. But there's gotta be something.
The gods see us making for that cross.
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for a light sound. Sound. Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
Da, care băiatul mapa.
Ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights. Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go on.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore.
Nu nimica. Zi.
Moses.
Nu vreau pastile. Mersi.
How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
Concentrează-te, pușcăriașule.
That could work.
Huh? That will work. All right, I'll get to the breaker room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket. Right. You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready? Ready.
Nice. Right. Follow me.
Na bun.
Așa.
I
say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chucked it. Pardon me? Vegan.
Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
Pe cine urmăresc eu, mă? Ștergem praf. Scuze. Ce faci, mă?
Here we are.
Let's do this.
E încuiată.
It was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way up.
Las că îl fur eu.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it. Ooh,
Well, you sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
And he doubted me.
Situazione sotto controllo.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Tale și mai povestim moșle.
Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess.
Ah, mă moșule, că nu mă interesează cum pierzi.
I'm fine with the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh yeah, full service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs. Like market auctions.
Cred că vin, nu te speria ușor că te împiedici.
Crap. Is this waiter in there? Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
This skate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. Told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right.
Ce propui atunci, fraiere? Sta vrea vin.
There you go. See some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
There we go. Let there be light.
I'd like to go in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a...
Yeah, that'll do. Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Well, good thing Sully's driving.
This one kind of page.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Prost idee. Hai ta cu el. Haide, fraia, te după mine. Ce-a fost aia?
Hey, she'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, heard some pretty scary stories about her.
crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Hi there.
This way.
Hey, look, the vents. It's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter.
Aha, pitäis vaan kiipaa kollot joo.
Looks like my size too.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Tanto non capirebbe la differenza.
Esisto, eh?
Okay.
Așa, du-te tu prim. Hai mă, fraier, odată.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
Hi there.
All right. All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there?
Uh-huh.
Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that to find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you.
Hi there.
Got it?
Heads up.
Ma che sta facendo?
Mi te sto. Troppo dreppa.
Tutto il tempo.
Sam. Right. We wake up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
Alright.
Come on. Hi there.
Okay, let's get to the power room.
Unde ne be?
Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, we're in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the room.
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
Să văd de un gras că face asta.
Aha. Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Cum ce fac? Opa, 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 opa.
Oh shit. I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots out.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet a partner of yours? Drek?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead?
Oh, no. More like retired. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! Where the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
That is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ce braț are negra? Hai, moșule, dă-o bun.
Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
With. We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trot estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe!
Bar. Well, you get my point.
Ask a vest for Pula.
Nate?
Atârn pe aici și eu, ce să fac? Aoleu!
Ok. Power room. I can do this.
Aha. Deci ala e cu lilieci.
God, why did I pick the power room?
Hey, this is that I...
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap.
Sally,
you there? Damn it, kid, where the hell are you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here.
And so right now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
Scratch?
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Then we have 100,000 euros in the bank. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
us. Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Nope.
How bid?
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid, signore?
Got something. Come on. Yeah, give me a second.
Stands at 150,000 euros.
Yes.
Signore's bid makes 170,000. We are now at 180,000 euros. Bidding has now reached 190,000 euros.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000 euros.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone!
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You letting him get away! You speak it?
Sparisci.
What?
Fugees.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
At St. Dismas, right? Victor, where's our getaway? Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Hoppa, hoppa. X. Hai de tata. Du-te, măta! Hai, nu spune că trebuie să iară la capăt. Aproape. Fugi, fugi, calco, calco! Du-te-n măta și-n tactu și pe măta ta!